give it my best shot.
You are ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah, obviously it's the summer और जो T20 का player है obviously वो attract करता है crowd को.
Yeah, ये वापस से वहीं पे आता है कि जहाँ पे आपका you know जहाँ पे चाह है जहाँ पे passion होता है वहाँ पे सारी चीजें in place हो जाती हैं और इसको बनाने के लिए बहुत बड़ी team है हमारे साथ जिन्होंने पूरी मेहनत की है. ये नहीं कि खाली लोग जो यहाँ पे लगे हुए थे वो नहीं, back home पे भी जिन्होंने हमारे लिए वो वहाँ पे, इसलिए हम लोग यहाँ पे ईजिली काम कर पा रहे हैं. सो ये आप 4-5 हफ्ता मतलब अगर 1.5-2 महीना पहले देखते तो आईटी एक ऑन फील्ड ही था.
यू सॉ द ग्राउंड, इट्स फैंटास्टिक, इट्स वेल डन एंड dropping pitches are good. You know, they're like normal pitches. People don't realize that.
मैंने देखा last year से compared to this year marketing बहुत ज़्यादा हुई है. ये अच्छी बात है. Last year इतनी अच्छी marketing नहीं हुई थी, लेकिन इस बार लोगों को पता है कि सब कुछ हो रहा है टोरंटो के अंदर.
Apart from the pitch, you know, as bowlers, you would like to see bigger outfields, bigger grounds. That's not going to happen this year. It's definitely going to be the ground. Obviously, looks like a very small ground. It looks beautiful.
Yeah, brilliant. I wasn't here, you know, last year, but certainly what I've seen has been great, and I just see it going from strength to strength.
So I had a great time. It felt like I'm like Pakistan mein ghoom raha hoon, ya India mein ghoom raha hoon. You know, multicultural, bada yahan ka setup hai. Ye har nationality ko welcome karte hain. So it's a beautiful country to live in, and on top of that, icing on the cake is yahan ke log bade zabardast.
You know, that's cricket for you. There's times where
उस जमाने में मार पड़ा करती थी, हम सबको पड़ी है उस जमाने में पड़ा करती थी. आजकल के बच्चे
आजकल के बच्चे शायद अच्छे हैं, हम लोग अच्छे
Really exciting time. Everyone who played, like, this is my first opportunity to play in Canada, but everyone who played here last year said they had an absolute ball, fantastic. So I think everyone's really excited to kick this tournament off.
So what was the stuff which Philip Wayo was moving from field hockey to cricket?
Field hockey.
You know, I sit here and you know kind of get all the praise, but you know it has been a team effort, some unbelievable performances by a couple of guys.
But I think at some point in time you're going to work towards getting a permanent stadium. You know, right now we are using a facility that is put together just for this 2 to 3 weeks of a tournament.
I think all the teams are pretty well balanced, so I can't really name one.
The biggest thing that I've noticed is the huge Punjabi population in Brampton.
Abhi to main usi ki soch mein tha aur sab kuch ho gaya.
Playing for the Vancouver Knights, like you said, under the leadership of Chris, we won the first edition, so that was a really proud moment.
It has to be today. It has to be today where I took a couple wickets and that catch I took on the boundary.
I don't think I get any of those wrong.
You're going viral, bro.
Canadians call $1 coin a loony. What do you call a $2 coin? Boonie or a toonie?
Toonie.
Toonie.
I'm not a superhero, I'm a fan.
He's not a superhero fan.
I can't say anything about that.
मैं नाम लेने पे आऊँगा तो मेरा ख्याल है कि टाइम बहुत ज़्यादा ओवर हो जाएगा. जितने भी पाकिस्तान
सब अच्छे हैं,
सब ही अच्छे हैं, और इंडिया से भी जो भी गा रहे हैं वो भी अच्छे हैं.
थ्री सीज
Find me help.
Coffee?
Keema Shima बना लेती है और उर्दू भी अब थोड़ी समझ लेती है.
Canada is the largest exporter of which fruit? Blueberry or pineapple?
Blueberries.
Good luck to you and good luck to him. Hello.
I'll go Lungi Ngiri.
Donuts. Donuts. You guys love donuts. Yeah, donuts.
Donuts.
Minus 63.
ये तो बड़ा मुश्किल सवाल है. मेरे ख्याल से स्पाइडर.
जॉर्ज, यू आर स्टिल यंग, स्लिम, स्मार्ट एंड एक्टिव. व्हाई यू आर नॉट प्लेइंग इन द लीग?
यू वांट लाइक ओके प्लेइंग, आई एम लविंग इट मेट, एंड यू नो द यंग प्लेयर्स कीप बी यंग, देयर इज नो डाउट अबाउट इट.
प्रोग्राम के शुरू में कहा था कि करण आया है, माँ अर्जुन भी आएगा, तो कामी भैया आएंगे, तो अक्कू भैया भी आएंगे, और अगली बारी हम दोनों भाइयों की जोड़ी को दोबारा देखेंगे.
एब्सोल्युटली वन ऑफ द थिंग्स. खैर जी, पाजी आ गए, पाजी आ
जाओ.
गुरमीत, केक की खाली बहुत ही बुरी बात है, उनको ना नहीं बोलना था. अगर वो ना बोल सकते होते तो शायद इनकी जिंदगी थोड़ी और बेहतर होती, बट अदरवाइज इज एन अमेजिंग ह्यूमन बीइंग.
ओ बॉय, that's a tough one. I don't think I answered that last year, did I?
Yeah, no, it was a political answer.
It was a political answer. You know,
especially for a local boy who basically was born cricket here, grew up cricket here, everything learned cricket here.
Well, I've been watching these matches for the last 5 days.
You know, the wickets are excellent. I think they got even bounce, I would say. So their fast bowlers, I think, get opportunity, and spinners get opportunity.
Skins.
Chocolate?
Perfect. Okay. I'm not going to do the answer first.
The questions many arranged here with you. But they're going to overlap. That's not what
I'm going
to do. This is true or false? I'll go with false.
I'll be squealing on fire for that one. Thank you.
If I needed it, if it was 1920.
Yes.
I'd be so happy to be rid of my cell phone.
दिल दुआ करते थे अल्लाह भैया
खुदा दो बस
किसी वर्ल्ड कप जिता देना सब
The spirits are very high, and the biggest challenge would be that we are playing in a new ground, new drop-in wicket. We don't know how the wicket's gonna behave, so
then Dr. Adnan says you goodbye. Take care and bye-bye.